Hello everybody, this is Vietnam Animal Vet Clinic and we are having an emergency case right here about a poodle dog. She was broken her legs. And look at this cute face. This is a very cute and beautiful poodle dog, right? But the owner took this dog to our vet in a very, very bad case that after running and playing with other dogs in her house, so she got accident and her front legs was broken. But luckily that was only one leg. Okay, so now let's take a closer by seeing this x-ray checking. You can see that we can see a broken on his leg right there. Okay, that is a small one and it's not a big problem with this dog, but we have to cover and fix it. Okay, so now we are going to cover her legs and fix it because of a broken legs, so we cannot let her to run, to play or to walk. We have to fix her legs and reduce the movement of her during the daily activities. That is the best choice here. That is the best choice now to have her recover and have her bones to recover. And as we all know that in the different way with cats, dogs are very active and they prefer to go out to run, to jump and to play, especially to play with other dogs, to play with the other animals or even with human. But sometimes because of the focus on running, playing, so they can easily get accident. Sometimes it could be traffic accident, so that is a really, really bad thing with the pet owner, I mean with the dog's owner, I mean with the dog owners. So please, if you are watching this video until here, please you should take care for your dogs better. And if you let them to play, to run, to go out, so please take care for them better. So if you see that your dog have any problem about their legs or they cannot walk normally, so you should take them to the vet for x-ray checking. And if there is any problem, so we should treat for them. And this is our dog after about 20 days. And today she came back out there to remove the part at her leg. And you can see that we are going to remove it now. And our dog can go home with her legs normally. Okay, so this is our dog after removing the cover. So you can see that she can stand normally. It was very different in comparing when she came here. So our dog has recovered and her legs have recovered. The owner will take care. The owner must take care of her better. But exactly now, her legs was recovered, so that is great news with us. And that's what the great news with this dog. So one more time, please, if you're watching this video, please take care for your dogs and your pets better. And don't forget to join with us to rescue, save, and treat for more animals in this world. Thank you so much.